So you just gotta follow your heart in situations. But shit, sometimes you follow your heart and you will get fucked up in the game. But at the end of the day, God don't give you nothing you can't handle. You feel me? You can ask God for strength to help you get through things. But when you ask for strength, you gotta understand it's gonna hurt. You're gonna get hurt. You're gonna get hurt because you gotta get beat up to be able to be strong for the next chapter that you got going on. And everybody can't make it to that chapter, okay? So that's the advice that I got for y'all. Other than that, shit,
I respect. No, look, I'm toxic as fuck. I don't listen to nobody's advice. I'll be
You're
out
toxic
here.
As fuck.
I'm a little bit toxic. I'm an Aquarius. I be doing dumb shit. Like, my niggas be telling me shit, but I don't be hearing that shit.
Bruh.
Like you just said, so you single, so you gonna get a girlfriend now? Because I remember last time you came, you was talking about, you know what I'm saying? What kind of girl would you date, though? Like, a feminine.
So is this something where you call like a person, a girl that kind of act like a boy and a girl? What do you call that?
Like a stem. So you want in the middle.
Yeah, but more stem. Like a boy, girl. I don't know, girl.
A dominant stem
yeah.
is what it sounds
so what
like.
So what is a stem?
A stud and a femme mixed together.
Yeah, but do they dress?
Like she might have like a lace front, but she wearing a fitted cap with
no, that's
a stem. You feel
not
me?
The lace front. No, not the
you
lace front.
No, I don't like that. That's really a stem.
Who made the word stem?
I don't know who made up all these fucking labels, honestly. But
stem and
stem
stud
too.
Mixed together is a stem.
I was waiting.
So everybody up in here is stems and fems.
Yeah.
I guess we stood.
It's a lie.
First of all, this is not no gay podcast.
It is. Yes, it is. Everybody up in here gay.
No, first of all, Suki, when I first met her, I ain't know, bro. She knew.
You did it?
Nah, I ain't know.
Okay.
And I try to keep it so professional because, you know, I just moved to Atlanta. Like,
yeah.
I ain't want to ask no questions.
So this is just the fems and stems, y'all just stick together.
I'm not a stem or I think people will consider me a stem.
Break down the different joints.
Don't be no straight people involved.
Yeah.
I see what's going on. Y'all don't fuck with nobody.
No, what?
Yeah.
What you mean?
So it's just all y'all, no straight people
we
can get in.
We got straight people on the team.
Yeah. We keep it balanced.
Really, I'm straight.
I don't know. She look a little curious over there. Next to the photographer. But that's dope. That's
she try to play us. I think she tried to make us out to be a gay podcast.
I'm dead. Damn.
No, I thought that. No, but I mean, one day I think I was talking to a stem.
Okay.
For real.
All right, stems, y'all better get y'all shit together.
Get it together.
Yep. Sliding them DMs.
Rick got a whole date to show.
Yeah, I do. I'm putting you.
Do stems
there.
Be stepdaddies too?
Oh, yeah, see, you got fucked up.
Lesbians love taking care of kids.
They will raise no kids.
Yes. Okay, they have a mother. Do they still have a motherly instinct?
Yes.
That's lit.
Yes.
For real? Oh, my God.
No, they still ain't shit baby dads. Okay. You have an ain't shit baby dad that's gay.
For
that's
real.
That's a girl. Like,
oh
how
my
you
God.
Not take care of your stepkids? I ain't gonna lie.
You gotta see it through, my boy.
Y'all, I ain't gonna lie. I was in a serious relationship. And my dumb ass definitely was paying for daycare, y'all.
That's not dumb. That is cute. That's not dumb. That is sweet. Yeah, that's not dumb. You think that's dumb? If you love somebody and you love the baby.
I ain't never been that deep in love.
Everybody that needs daycare.
That is not dumb. That's not like that. I like when niggas pay for my daycare. I don't think that's dumb.
Okay. Yeah,
I don't think it's dumb.
Hey,
right.
Nah, I think this is why I felt dumb, right? Because like 5 years later, when her baby dad ain't do nothing, she left me for the baby dad.
That shit always happens.
It got pregnant.
That's
the baby dad. It got
he didn't
pregnant
do nothing
again.
For the baby.
That's
got pregnant
up.
Again. And he still ain't do shit for the kids.
Dummy.
Yeah, that was
double
and,
dummy.
And you know, a toxic girl would be happy that they got the same baby dad.
Right.
Bitch, you got the same nigga that ain't do that 5 years ago.
Excel still hurt.
because bitches be toxic.
But how? Okay, so lesbian couples, like, how do the fights be when one time you just say, a bitch, I'm finna fuck you up. Do the feminine one.
First of all,
act like the stud can beat her up.
First of all, I'm a girl.
No, it's giving girl on girl fight.
It's giving girl on
it's
girl fight.
It's giving all that label shit go out. We both women. We about to hit.
That shit get ugly.
For real?
That shit get ugly.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Or like, you know, I done took a few punches, you know, but like you hit me too hard, you know. Now I got to defend my.
I ain't gonna lie, I try.
You take some punches.
Yeah,
I try not to put my hands on you.
I don't want
to
fight with the girl I'm with.
Okay,
they say I was a lover though.
I try to be the man. I ain't gonna put my hands on you. All right, bitch, you done pinch me, bitch.
Oh no, that sound like fun.
Yeah.
Look,
the progress report.